Natural gas futures and spot prices plummeted last week due to robust production levels and decreased demand. U.S. nat gas futures tumbled nearly 11%, reaching a 9-week low. The primary reasons for this drop were increased output and ample gas supply and storage, along with cooler weather and holiday business closures. Production hit a 3-month peak of 102.1 billion cubic feet per day on Monday, staying above 100 billion over the past week, as previously shut-in volumes returned. Despite forecasts for rising demand over the next 2 weeks, the futures contract faced its largest weekly loss since mid-February. The decline over the last 3.5 weeks is tied to a major U.S. producer's announced production increase, significantly boosting output and overshadowing bullish weather factors. In July, U.S. gas output averaged 102.1 billion cubic feet per day, up from 100.2 in June and 99.5 in May. This rise follows earlier drilling reductions when prices dropped to their lowest in 3.5 years. According to the U.S. Energy Information Administration, utilities added 32 billion cubic feet of gas into storage for the week ending June 28, matching analysts' forecasts. This contrasts with an increase of 76 billion during the same week last year and a 5-year average rise of 69 billion for this period. Total gas in storage reached 3,134 billion cubic feet, about 19% above normal for this time of year. However, the surplus gap is expected to shrink to 3% by year's end, with much higher gas prices likely at the start of the heating season, if the forecast for a colder winter materializes in November-December. The uptrend could be magnified by increased U.S. LNG exports later this year, as Plaquemines LNG Phase 1 and Corpus Christi Stage 3 are set to begin production and load their first cargoes by year-end. This should remove almost 3 billion cubic feet per day from the U.S. market at the start of the heating season. Santa Claus will have an extra special present for bullish traders this year if Uncle Frost finally arrives on U.S. and European soil this winter. Meanwhile, with hotter weather anticipated next week, gas demand, including exports, is forecasted to rise to 106.8 billion cubic feet per day, from 105.9 this week, according to the latest forecast data. The Electric Reliability Council of Texas, managing most of the state's power grid, projected peak demand this week will approach but not exceed the July record, as a heat wave drives increased use of air conditioning. European gas prices remained mostly steady, with a slight uptick in demand balanced by Norwegian gas flows. However, uncertainty over future supplies provided some market support. Ukraine has said it will not extend a 5-year deal with Russia's Gazprom on the transit of Russian gas to Europe when it expires at the end of the year. Given the current high production levels and substantial storage surplus, the short-term outlook for the natural gas market remains bearish. The weekly chart shows significant resistance at $3, with prices trading below this level. Minor resistance is at the $2.56 pivot, while support is around $2.30, with primary support at $2, a previous low from 2023. With expected increased demand due to hotter weather, prices might find support at these levels. However, if large speculative traders ignore this, a drop below $2.20 could signal further declines. Traders should monitor weather patterns and production announcements to gauge future market movements. Please like, subscribe, and comment to support the channel. See you in the next one.